What's our defense here?
My client isn't speaking to anyone.
Mrs. Lassiter,
you were married to the victim, and you are the mother of the defendant.
Yes. I took my shower, and when I came out, Mike said,
I did it.
What did Mike say?
I should have done it a long time ago.
Should have done this, not I should have.
Well, which was it?
Did your husband hit you?
Yes.
And Mike?
Yes, it was frequent.
Was he threatening you with abuse at that moment?
Something in Michael said no more. Who lied this morning? Come on, Miss Brady. All witnesses lie.
What if Mike didn't stab his father and our defense is a lie too?
All I know is I have a chance to get this boy acquitted.
Well, I don't know what you think you know, but your theory's wrong.
You said everybody lies, right? Doesn't everybody include Mike?
I did it.
Or Loretta.
Are you going to do what you promised? Represent our client?
My boy did it.
Are you a lawyer, Janelle?
Was it abuse?
Answer me.
I should have done it a long time ago.
Do the right thing.
Guilty.
Send this boy back home.
Guilty.